Okay, hello YouTube, how are you? Welcome to Glam and Couture again. This is Gina. I will be showing you today because I will be putting my protective mini braids into a protective double style for twist, Marley twist. I am definitely going to have to quickly show you this because I'm getting my hair prepared for a vacation that I'm going on, and I just wanted to show everyone how I'm doing my mini twists, and just let everybody know that I will have a video up on length retention and how much length I have retained from September of 2017 up until now. I have a lot of things going on, but trying to redo my mini braids and trying to get ready for a trip was a little bit much, so I have to quickly put my protective style for my vacation, and when I get more time I will definitely come and show you the length retention of how much length I have retained from last year till now. So I guess you could just watch. Thanks, and thank you for subscribing. If y'all that did not subscribe yet, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you so very much and God bless. I'm definitely taking my crochet hook and I'm placing it. These are ponytail. I have taken my hair, and I've done this before, sectioned it off into ponytails with a black rubber band, and now I am placing the crochet hook underneath the pony, where the ponytail is through my hair. And I will be latching the hair onto the crochet hook, closing it. I've shown this in a previous video of mine. You can just go back and look. And of course, I take it. Okay. You just want to make sure that you have the loop and put your hair through the loop. And pull it tight, and then I just naturally I'm gonna move this out the way so you can see what I'm doing. So after I pulled it, I want to moisturize this Marley hair because it's so very dry, or it's just coarse, and of course this will eat up any moisture you have in your own hair, so you definitely want to moisturize your hair very well, protective styling. So let me turn my teeth my video there. Okay, and so then I just start. I take two of the hair, naturally separates. And you're going to do the twisting twist. And when you're going to twist your finger. And then twist your finger and twist. 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 And then do that all the way down. You definitely want to make sure you comb the hair out very well so that you don't have any hair sticking. Okay. Yep. say all the way down.